Eierman swings to the first pitch, flies it out to deep left field. White is back. He's at the wall. That ball is gone. Bolts win. Johnny Eierman hits a two-run walk-off homer. The Thunderbolts, with two outs in the bottom of the ninth, beat the Joliet Slammers 6-5.